Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, Natalia with you. I have my scissors ready in here. I have here a huge package from Fansells. Not only stuff that I order, but Fansells provide also there's some gift from me up there for Christmas, which I am totally blown away, and thank you so much Fansells. Let's see what they have up there. I will pull out everything in here from the bag so we can see what we have, and we will check it out if we can create one video or we create few videos. Not sure. Okay, I see in here this is going to be a gift that I did not order. I can tell that the box is kind of demolished. Okay, they did not survive shipping, so hopefully survive on the inside. So this is tricky. We're gonna put it in here. Let's count how many we have in here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's what I think I ordered. 10 diamond paintings. And I see some more gifts in here and some other stuff that I think I ordered. This there is a stickers I order. I think I ordered one, but I have here two more tools. And I see some other gifts in here. Wow, the stamps, Christmas stamps, my goodness. Wow, what a surprise. Thank you so very much. Now I have to think about it. Can we open everything in one video? This video will be long if we do that. I will be, you know what? Let's put diamond painting to the side right now. I would love to check this little pieces in here. And especially my gift, because I see in here looks like a Christmas tree. Okay, should we start from this box, you think? Let's start from the box. The box is broken, so we just, okay, doesn't look like a tree to me. I have to pull it. Okay, maybe from the top. Something. Oh, that's what making the noises. Okay, this is Santa. Ho ho ho, are you been naughty or good this year? Because I'm watching you. So we have here making the noises. He is, look at the blue eyes. He playing accordion. Now there is in here, I see the battery installment. I might have to bring you a little bit close right now to me. Let's take off here. Okay, I think Santa was naughty. We're gonna spank him. Let's open. If I need to unscrew here anything, or okay, no, actually it's coming out. We just need to take off his pants. I'm sorry, Santa, to undress you. Oh my goodness, I have to undress him. I don't really want to break it. Come on, okay. All right, so we need in here 3 AA batteries. Do I have a battery? Do I have a battery? Okay, you know what? I will check. When my camera will pause, I will check and we will see if this will play. I'm not gonna close right now. But you know what I see in here? My accordion is broken. So, did not survive the shipping in here. Pages supposed to be go inside of this piece. You know what, this is not big deal at all. because all I need to do, put a little bit of glue in here around and press this piece into the box and it will be fine. Okay, so I will fix it. I'm sure you will see over the holidays somewhere on a ledge next to my Christmas tree. Right now, Santa, I will put you here far away. Take a nap. That was a long travel. Now, also we have in here stickers, and just in time for Christmas, we need lots of stickers. I don't know how about you, but when it's come to wrapping gifts for my kids and everybody else, I wrap every single little piece, and usually all those little tiny pieces that go into the stocking, everything need to be wrapped. So of course we need lots of stickers or the sticky tape to keep the paper together. Okay, this one is sealed bag. Are they the same? No, they are different. So we have in here how many? Ooh, if it's 100 or 500, my goodness, I cannot remember right now, but you definitely check them on the website. Okay, so we have a protective sheet, I think, at first. Good thing they have this arrow here, so we can open. And let's see. So we have in here kind of like a gnome or Santa. Santa with snowman. Different stickers. I might have to pull this off totally because I'm sure I will use this. So let's just take it off that sticky tape. And okay, there's another tape in here. There is another tape in here. Just a minute. Let's just open one. We're not gonna open the other one to save the time, but I would love to see one sticker. So they are very sticky. Ooh, they are very sticky. They are very sticky. We're gonna decorate myself for the time being. Oh yeah. From skin, of course, plus I have a cream on my skin. But the stickers are super, super sticky. So how many varieties we have in here? Two, let's repeat. That would be like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, I think, because from here now we have a repeat. So besides the one I have right in my hand, and I have on my hand this one, Santa, there is starting point. Oh no, it's different one. Hold on. Okay, let's just look what we have in here. There. Cute. Yes, it is. Now it's repeating? Maybe, yes, now yes. So awesome, this is lots and lots of stickers. Definitely will be good enough. And like, that's a lot of stickers in here. So definitely will be enough. And here we have a little bit different kind. Let me just open. I'm not going to open all the way. We just will turn around and see just a design. And let's just get the focus. And here is our next design. So we have in here, oh, look at the dancing. This one is pretty. Snowman bring a gift. What does it says? Merry and bright. Merry and bright. Oh, love this one. It's like, oh, first I thought it looks like umbrella. No, this is just like a table decorative piece. That's a pretty one too. So yes, lots and lots of stickers. If you need some stickers for Christmas time to wrap presents, I think you still have a time to order. I'm pretty sure you will have time. And then of course, you already know how much I love this needle holders. They look so beautiful. It's like a lipsticks, but better. This one have a 3D design on it Like you can feel the texture. You can feel the texture. I think you can even see the texture of it. And it is a needle holder. You can put in here, and I got this from one of my viewers. She told me, you know, have sometimes you receive cross stitch with this sparkle little fluffy ball, the needles usually with counted cross stitch needles in it. I put one in here and it's holding needles good. Also you can put little magnet, but this is a magnetic piece in here. I already did some review about this. I love the way the closure is just like magnetic. And of course Starry Night, it's a gorgeous design, and they have so many different varieties. Love this as a display, gorgeous for the pictures for your Instagram, gorgeous display when you do cross stitch and a little bit of decoration if you show enough your pieces what you're working on. Love it, love it, love it. So this one definitely I think you need to have in your stash just because it's so beautiful. Seriously, I love beautiful pieces. Now one more gift in here, actually two gifts in here that I'm absolutely adore. And oh my god, Sherry, she loves snowmen. I have to make her a card with snowmen. It's her favorite thing. So this is clear stamps. And I have huge collection of the clear stamps, but this one have coordinating dies with it. And when we were doing with you video review the other day from DIY Digital Art, we had with you some of the die cuts, and I mentioned framelets. So this is the framelets. It's not exactly like a die cut. Well, it is die cut, but it's cut. But this one is much thinner and very, you see how like a fragile. And I'm just so happy this one did not damage. So we have in here snowman. If you stamp the snowman, and it should be coordinate, hopefully, when you stamp, it will be mirror. Oh no, this one is right, because sometimes it could be error, sometimes they did not flip die cut, it will not match with your design. But this one, we have a stamp on this side, so basically this one go right on the top of the snowman, for example, just like that, and you cut this out. And then we have another, everything is in one piece in here, so you have to break them on pieces when you're ready to work with, because they are all together, connect with the connectors, just so they don't lose while the shipping. But when you will cut, you will have to break this on pieces. And we have in here beautiful Christmas tree with snowflakes, which this big frame will go over the Christmas tree. Then we have in here for boxes for the presents. We have two of them, because one box bigger, one box smaller, so this one will go there. And oh yeah, for two snowmen. So we have one for the bigger snowman and one die. Oh, that's a penguin, I think, or snowman. No, I think it's a snow, also snowman, go right in here. And then in here we have some holly berry. It says lots of sentiments in here. The most wonderful time of the year. Love this beautiful beautiful font in here. I love it. Merry and bright, ho ho ho, which is, okay, this is going to be this way upside down, because if you look this way, they stick sticker not right. It's like oh oh oh. So we have to make sure you print proper way, or they didn't, or this is supposed to be, no, yeah, ho ho ho. And then we have peaceful love and joy, let it snow, have a Merry Holly Jolly Christmas, Season's Greetings. Yeah, wow, beautiful. Lots of different designs. And look at this. This one could be like a decorative stick that snowman can hold. Oh, this is beautiful. Wow, thank you so much. I will be making a card with it. Also, in my other video, we will not just create card, but also we will test this framelit. I think that's what they call them, framelits, because they are so thin. We will cut them, we will color the snowmans and everything in here, and we will create one beautiful sparkle card. How about that? I think this will be amazing. Oh, how long I did not make any cards. Wow, I missed it. I really did. And then we have one more in here. Oh, this one is beautiful. Santa in here. Let me open to show you. Okay, so you know what? I think we will be creating hopefully one video, but I'm already in 16 minutes. My goodness, time fly. So here it is, the designs that we will have to cut it out, whole bunch of stuff. We will have in here, okay, so we can cut it out snowflakes. Can we make them all together as it is? No, you have to cut them. You have to break them on pieces, but we have for the three snowflakes in here. We have for the penguin. Now, what is this? Branches, something. Okay, this little design, Holly Berry, and another one in here. And then, what else in here? This one shape. And that is bags with presents. And look at the Santa, how beautiful that stamp is. Oh, actually from this side that you can see there. Look how beautiful he's holding the list. That's a beautiful design. His gorgeous bag. Wow, these stamps are really beautiful design. Not just like a whimsical, crazy looking. This one is beautiful. Look at that. And then we have Flying Santa. After he checked his list, he on the road to deliver some presents. So what kind of sentiments in here? Wishing you a magical Christmas. And one more, making spins bright. What is this? Making spins bright. What is this second word? Why I cannot read? What's the second word? Can somebody tell me? Or I have to stamp to see it. Spins? Looks like spine. Spins? I don't know. No idea, but it is cute. The snowflakes are very, very beautiful as well. Nice. Oh, I can see them using. This Santa is gorgeous. And the Santa will be also good if you mix and match them, right? Santa next to the Christmas tree. You definitely can match these two designs together to create one beautiful masterpiece. Yes. Okay, so this one go here, this one go here. Let's not to mix them. Wow, thank you so much, Fansells, for the gift. This is wonderful. I absolutely love it. And now we will open some diamond paintings, because lots of diamond paintings in here. And you know what? I pull out the other day couple of diamond paintings, Christmas design. One of them was from Fansells. And I was about to start, and then I received this package, And I remember there is a gorgeous Christmas designs in here that I am totally going to start. Not sure in which packaging, but let's see if this is one of them. Okay, this is one of them. Look how beautiful. I really have to push this. Oh my goodness. Okay, just a minute. I might have to put diamond painting somewhere. Or it doesn't fall. It's sliding away. It's sliding away. I'm just gonna put on the top of the bag in here a little bit. By the way, if you like this drop on my table, it's from jackdeals.com. I love their photography drops. It's excellent product for YouTubers to review your diamond painting, and they have lots of different kinds up there. So now look at this. I am in love with this design. It's a little bit long, but it's like it's so little. What size in here? 50 by 25. So it will be probably 20 in here, not 25. And will be probably 45 in here, somewhere around. Has 24 colors, and the colors is just so cheery, so bright. Love this one. Somewhere like put frame it in the entrance. Yeah, you would say that it's hard to find a frame for this kind of design, but you know what? You can place this design on the top of some kind of like a packaging. If you're receiving some packages from Amazon, maybe you're ordering some gift, cut that package to match your design and literally just wrap around your design. Put pop can opener on the other side as a hook, nail on a wall or screw, and you're ready to go. That's what I'm going to do with some of my design to display them for Christmas, especially the one that Catherine just created of those nutcrackers. Look at this. It's beautiful. Absolutely gorgeous. So this is one of them that I was really, really excited about. We have a set of tools, regular diamonds are round diamonds, and you know the drill. I have to see if I have everything in here. I have to, as a reviewer, I have to show my diamonds. So if you kind of, you know, bored, you don't want to see this, you can fast forward my video a little bit if you wish. Okay, so we have 21 and 24, so that's the old colors that we need. Lots of white in here. Oh, this one different actually. Creamy kind of, and this two bags of the same. Then let's see those bright red. Oh, this is going to be lots of nice bright colors in here. So let's just quick run just like this. Some of them brightest I will show you a little bit better. Look at that, now there is this bright green, it's gorgeous. This is rich, deep color, lots of greens, and another very, very bright. Wow, this is going to be absolutely gorgeous. I'm not going to even put away too far this particular diamond painting, and I will show you one more in here. Let's see if I'm lucky enough to pick like right. All right, my friends, my video stopped, so I run and I did found just was enough, three battery left. So I will show you about the center. Now, maybe you want to lower your volume on your computer because it's going to be loud. Don't tell me, I warn you. But it is working. So, oh, let's put pants back. Santa, put your pants back. Now, remember that this piece is broken, so we're going to ignore that for now. I'm just happy that music is working. Let's see. Now, hopefully YouTube not gonna block me because I'm playing this music, okay? So it is working, it's just his accordion is broken right now. So yeah, that's unfortunate, but it's easy to fix. And when we fix, you can see that, look how design, his accordion So it will be looks absolutely beautiful when it's fixed. So I just need to put the glue, but it's working. So thank you so much. This is amazing gift. Oh my goodness, Catherine gonna love it. Now let's continue. Let's see if I can pick the design that I'm thinking. Maybe this little one in here that I just put on the floor, because I remember that was a little design. Maybe this is the one. Another Christmas. I have in here a few designs that is not Christmas, and I really want to show you the Christmas one first. You still have time to order. I think you do. Yeah, wow, I'm good on picking it, and I didn't even know which one design. So this one, we have a poinsettia, flowers, Christmas flower. This one even smaller. It says Merry Christmas. 30 by 30 centimeters, the full canvas. And this is another very, very pretty design. Very small and very pretty. You can even create with this one 3D project, like to glue somewhere, like on a photo album, if anybody's still using them. Create a box, buy a big box somewhere, maybe like square one in Michael's or even dollar store, and glue this on the top, and you have a decorative box for some of your Christmas treasures. So this is another one, very cutie, and I want you to pick which one design we should start first. Or maybe we have a time to create both of them. That would be nice. Maybe one of them Catherine will create quickly. This one's smaller. Maybe Catherine will do this one and I do the other one. And that way we can complete two. So please comment and tell us what to do. Which one design is your favorite from this Christmas design? So 23 colors in here, one color less than the other one. And I bet the colors will be pretty much similar to the other one, because it's kind of same concept, flowers and greenery, so I don't think it's much difference in the colors in here. Love this kind of pinkish. No, I don't think we have this color up there, kind of like an orange. Looks like red on the camera, but it's not. Yeah, definitely colors for some reason look different on the camera. From further looks right, but when I bring it close, it kind of light changes colors a little bit. And a few in here. Okay, that's what we have with this one. So I will be really kind of speed up a little bit, so we have more time to open. I really would love to open actually everything, because you know what, normally I would probably split this video to two, but we have no time left before Christmas. So if you like something, you will have more time to order, and that's why I need to open them kind of faster. So instead of creating two videos, I will create one. But we will have more whips and chats with you. Okay, so this is now totally not Christmas, but it's gorgeous. Look at these whimsical flowers. They are so beautiful. Toolkit. What do you think? I think that I need summer. I like Christmas just for one day, sake of the Christmas for kids, because they love it. But do I love winter? No, I love summer. I love flowers, butterflies. Oh, the birds are chirping. Now they all hiding because it's cold. And we, I think, waiting for the freezing. Oh no, it's going to be like a snow for one day, then warm up, melt, and it's going to be lots of water probably. So, you know, we take care of snow cleaning business, so it's going to be lots of salting done overnight to make sure people don't fall in the morning time when it start to melt. There, beautiful. And we have 22 colors in here. This design is really easy to work for kids, because lots of big patches don't have any confetti. And guess what, we have a gorgeous gems in here. Would you like to see gems? If we see the other one, we want to see gems. think it's time for me to start creating video for a giveaway Christmas before it gets too late, so I can have maybe giveaway right on Christmas morning or something. So yeah, let's see this better, because they are too gorgeous to go fast. This is resin black. This is not your regular diamonds. This is special black. Oh, this one like screaming champagne. Cheers. There. That's pretty. Wow, lots of beautiful colors in here. And this is the one that's like, oh my god, I love this clear. They are so sparkle, and the clarity of them are so beautiful. I worked last night with this gems. It's my favorites from clear, because they do have many different shades of clear. And then we have those AB that is spectacular. Look at them. Love, love, love. And I do have this one in my stash, unless they are slightly different shade. So is this one. I have a whole container. I'm sure you remember my video where I show you my gems. Wow, what a beautiful canvas. Love this canvas. Wow, tell me. Don't forget to tell me which one was your favorite from today. Which we did not finish yet. I have to really fix it and slide away. I don't want to mix my diamonds. Now we're going to pick from here the bigger one. I don't know if we should leave some for next time. Should we open all? Come on, scream on camera. I want to hear you. Should we open all of them? Are you ready for a long video? Okay, if you are ready for a long video, make sure you don't skip. Make me feel good. Okay, so this one, I think this is the one that I ordered one time, but they accidentally forgot to put in my order, so this one is show up now. Oh, how much I love this one. If this would be printed in cross stitch also, but not the no brand company. I wish this would be like by Joy Sunday. Oh, this is so beautiful, isn't that? As a diamond painting, this will be amazing. Only 24 colors though. I wish it would be more colors. And this canvas is really kind of soft type of canvas. 24 colors, and the sizes, I did not tell you size about those flowers. It's definitely 30 by 40 centimeters. And this one is 40 by 50 centimeters. Diamonds round. Toolkit same as usual. And we want to see quickly our diamonds. The canvas is beautiful. If it's something wrong with canvas, or I feel like I need to point it out on something, I will go more close to it with you. But today we really want just to see the designs and just make sure we have all the diamonds, because just for in case if some error sometimes happens, you know. But if you wish to order, I think you should really go ahead and order. And by the way, Fansells, I think you cannot beat their prices. Their prices always are really, really good. Still don't want to do a wish and was a wish list? No, it's a wish list. Yeah, wish list. They don't want to do wish list yet, but they give me discount code. Make sure you check discount code. I just received like last week, I think, discount code from Fansells. So save some money and go ahead and shop. Yes. Thank you very much, Fansells, for providing the code. And they told me it will be good forever. Well, I guess forever, as long as I do my YouTube channel, cooperate with them, right? That makes sense. This is gorgeous. Oh, these two colors are so juicy for those flowers. Oh, when I saw this design, it was stole my heart. Seriously. That's how much I love it. And I was like so a little disappointed when I did not receive last time. So thank you so much for shipping me this time. Love, love, love it. Look at those beautiful pinks. Wow, gorgeous, absolutely gorgeous. Let's keep going. Wow, you have lots of decision to do to tell me which one is your favorite. Now, I might have to put this rest of now on the table so I can reach a little bit better. Oh, there's, you know what I have in here? Let's open this package now. Oh, I might have to leave something for next time. I don't know. I don't know. Now, what this is, I believe this is paint by numbers. I don't think I ever ordered from Fansells paint by numbers. So I would love to see what kind of canvases they have. What kind of quality. Oh, this is something I cannot remember what kind of picture I ordered, but what I see in here, it's a lots of gorgeous colors. Look at those colors. They are so bright. Now, what is it? What is this? What is this? Oh, yes. 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 Look at that. Love it. Oh, this is going to be so beautiful. And when I was picking paint by numbers this time, I purposely pick image that is not very pixelated, not too many like tiny, tiny lines. So you can see in here kind of like, a, you know, big areas of same colors, watercolor look, kind of roses, right? Looks beautiful. So it will be easy to paint because look at those patches up there. And usually I pick very like intricate design, like for example, diamond painting that we just opened with you. And those one need to be like very precise with small brushes to work, and not everybody like that. So this time I pick something that will be easy probably for anybody. Then we have three paint brushes and beautiful thing that they have accessories for your painting to hang on the wall. All you will need is to go to a dollar store or any craft store available in your area and buy a hard canvas so you can staple this to it. Now let's see the design, have this printed in here, and what kind of canvas this is. Okay, it's already pre-treated. A little bit bendy in here, but you can iron before you start. Oh, you see, oh, this will be so easy to work on. Look at that. Look at the canvas. It will be very easy to paint. Lots of big spaces and just a few of those tiny lines, but very little. Most of this like a big patches. Okay, I'm happy with this. And I, you know already, if you saw my Instagram, I already prepared one of the... Actually, by the time you're watching this video, I probably already started. Oh, they do have a support in here, this foam roll, but very thin one. If they would put a little bit thicker, maybe painting would be kind of less wrinkled. But you know what? It's not bad at all. So we have in here only this piece of paper, which doesn't have, you know, sometimes they have printed with instruction. Well, this is your instruction in here for use, but doesn't have like another piece of paper printed with this design to kind of, if you forgot where you're working on, and you can just go to the page and look where you are and go here. But this is very easy canvas, very easy. I have to say the number printed very black. Maybe number should be printed a little bit less black, so it will be easy to cover if your paint are light colors. Or what you can do first, I know that some people doing this, to mark it up with the paint, like even white paint, numbers first, area that you're working on so you remember what color you're working on, and then go with the color so that we kind of cover more. But we'll see what kind of acrylic paint in here. At this point I don't know if this is acrylic paint or oil paint because it doesn't say nothing. Here is just the instruction what to do. Looks like this in English. Thank goodness in English. Yes. Okay. And that's our canvas. I think... is it 50 by 40? I think it's probably 50 by 40. Or maybe even bigger. Looks bigger. Not sure of the size right now. But check link under my video. It's already pre-treated canvas because you can tell this is the original fabric and this is already gesso on it. So it's ready to go. Just open, mix your, like it doesn't, usually you don't have to mix this. It's already pre-mixed because obviously it's probably packed right before they shipped out. But I usually grab it, toothpick. And stir it up first to get all those oils mix and incorporate better, because by from shipping it's getting, sometimes oil can separate a little bit, so I would say always stir it up first a little bit and make sure not to leave your paint open for too long so your paint don't dry out. Keep your handy glass of water next to you so you can wash your brushes and stay creative. Well, this paint by number is absolutely gorgeous. Love those flowers. And let me just show you one more time what kind of beauty you will have. Very easy canvas to paint. Anybody can do it, seriously. Okay, we're going to put this one quickly right back in here so I don't lose any of those tools. Beautiful, beautiful colors. Look how bright. Oh, I'm going to be in my glory here working on it. Of course, maybe a little bit later. Not much, but a little bit later, because we are, you know, in Christmas spirit. We need to do lots of Christmas stuff. Lots of 3D projects to decorate around your house. Maybe you have some gifts. You have to do that first. Okay, let's see. Hopefully this is something Christmassy. Is it? Is it? Yes, it is. Who don't know I love red trucks yet? Oh my goodness, maybe one day I will own red truck. For now, we have black one that it's still in repairs, as you know. The truck that was stolen. Lots of damage to it, will take us time to fix it, but definitely it's not going to be ready before Christmas, unfortunately. And this red truck is amazing, and always up there with the truck's golden retrievers. That's probably another point why I ordered this one, because it's golden retriever on it, and you know I own two puppies. Beautiful tree in here. And you know what I like with this tree, because it's look more realistic. This tree, I think in just the green, I don't think there's the ornaments on it, because I don't understand why you have a truck with the tree with lights and ornaments on it. Who does that? Nobody care Christmas tree like this on a truck all decorated, right? So this one more realistic, beautiful wreath on the top of the truck to decorate the truck for the holiday. Beautiful, beautiful barn. Those woods up there, the trees look so realistic. Absolutely love this design. Look at this one, tree with berries for the birds to eat. The snowman up there. What a gorgeousness. Love this design. And of course, I even love this more because it's 50 by 40 centimeters. Beautiful. And we're going colors down. Was first one was 25. There was no. Yeah, no. Was 24, 25, 24. Here we have 23 colors. 23 colors. And they are kind of. No, we should open. We should open. I have to open. I don't like this way. That's just to show you through the bag. As I mentioned, you can speed up this video a little bit. We are going to finish now another 23 minutes. So it's already 20 minutes again. So this video will be definitely more than an hour. But I hope you enjoy. I might have to warn you on the beginning of this video to bring some drinks and snacks and enjoy the show. Here, gorgeous. And have one more. Wow, now I don't know what to start. All these images for winter are so beautiful. Now I'm confused if I should work first on those kind of like a postcards looking, or this one. And then previously I ordered some from Fansells, so beautiful designs. Don't know what to do. I need your help now, serious help. Because I don't know what to open first. I mean, not what to open, but what to work on. Okay, we have four more left. So embrace yourself and let's keep going, because we want to see everything today. I cannot wait for another video. And at the same time, you probably cannot wait to go shopping. Use the code, don't forget, that's not affiliate code. I'm not getting any pay for it. It's just for you to save some money. Now this one, who remember I created this kind of design, or maybe similar. I think this one that I have on a board, on a painter's canvas, like this 3D project that I done maybe like 2 years ago, with the church, like this, this beautiful tree up there. Maybe this one a little bit bigger. I mean, maybe this one just the angle a little bit shorter, and the other one maybe with like a more snow continuous in here. But look at all those blues. It's definitely nighttime when Christmas trees lighten up. Church, maybe it's a service in here for the Christmas. Oh, look at that. No, definitely something like I did, I think. Unless it's very similar. Maybe I will do, because I asked in one of my video if you would like to see parade of all winter images that I have from even previous years. Many of you say yes. You would love to see that. So you will see the similarity to this one. And we already in 23 minutes again done, and my battery is flashing, so I will change battery. Let's just see quickly. I see in here already for 23. That's a huge numbers. Can't miss it. And we are going to see just the colors, because there's lots of beautiful purple colors in here. Some more, some less, but it's beautiful. I hope you enjoyed this long video. Look at this purples. So pretty. Recently, this couple of days, I'm more productive on a TikTok. If you have a TikTok, please join me. I will glad to have you there. Follow me, comment, so I can follow you back if you are not TikTok. Let's have some fun up there. Now, there's some three. This one a little thinner. Let's start with this one. So we have something, three big canvases in here. Not sure what this could be. If it's any left Christmas images or not. Abracadabra, let's see. Yes, definitely Christmas, and it is huge and it's beautiful. I forgot how huge this image. This is 50 by 50, and looks to me like could be actual size, or it's a 40. Wow, that's a big canvas. No extra Ziploc, so same tools we have in here. This is round diamonds, but this one already pre-packed into the Ziploc bags. Yes. So we're just going to see colors just like that. I'm not going to open. beautiful. Wow, this is looks like, you know what, I have a measuring tape right in here. Just give me a second, I'm gonna wander here around, because it looks to me like it could be printed area 50 by 50, unless I'm mistaken. So let's check. I'm going to go to the printed area right away. Let's get rid of some folds and wrinkles in here. No, it's not actually, it's 44. So yeah, so it will be 44 by 44. It's the whole canvas, 50 by 50. Yeah, the whole canvas, 50 by 50. Even a little bit less, I would say, few millimeters. All right, that is a beautiful. There's lots of different birds in here. Look at that. Cardinal, of course, the bird of the winter. What else you can recognize here? Oh, there's a blue jay, right? Yes, there's a blue jay. This bird I know in my language. I don't know the English name for it. What else in here? I don't know what kind of bird in here. yeah, if you know the name of these birds, let me know. But definitely gorgeous, another gorgeous winter. They are yummy, those berries, eating yummy berries. Looks very festive. I love birds, I really do. How about you? Looks like a deep snow up there, lots of snow, freezing weather. Oh, and those berries probably right now nice and sweet and juicy for the birds. Oh, that's beautiful. And I really like that it's already pre-packed. That's wonderful. We have 24 colors in here. All canvases have DMC code. And it's a beautiful flakes of sparkles and each, like all through the canvas, those glittery canvases that we love. I love, anyway. All right. That's beautiful. Very beautiful. Two more. Well, so I have lots of winter images today. This one definitely something summery, and this is mystery that I do not remember what this could be. Could be another summer. I don't know. It's big. It's look big. This way. Look at that. Look at that. We have two trays in here, two pan, two woks. So this is nice kit. And we have also in here all pre-packed. Oh, I love it. Look at that. All the colors already pre-packed into the Ziploc bags. Wonderful. Lovely package like this. And the image in here, I always look on this tiger. Like, let's say if I go stroll through the Pinterest, very often this image popping. I saw this image in cross stitch. And this image is 50 by 60 centimeters. So if we look again for the printed area, this one will be 45, probably by 55. Let's see. Yeah, by 54. Oh no, maybe it's a, I didn't stretch canvas enough. No, 54 and a half this way, printed area. But I love his blue eyes. Not even blue, it's more like a aqua teal color. Those icicles, absolutely magical. He's like stuck in his prey. You can tell that it's a very, very, very cold winter. His face in here are so stunning. So stunning. He's like so majestic. That's the word for him, majestic. Look at that. Look at this gorgeousness. Oh, that's it. This picture will be my preview for the video. I love it. I love this one. Wow, so pretty. that glue in here splashed a little bit over. It's kind of sticky area, but that's nothing really. We have washi tape, or see how like a big splash of glue in here. And you know what I can do that to prevent? I can put my sticker up there to cover the glue stickiness, just like that, to hide. That's it, done. Gone. Wow, what a beautiful image. And we have a 24 colors in here. This tiger, just so magical, so magical. Love it. Wow, I can look. Wow, I want to start so badly. You know what, he's not Christmassy, okay? He's wintery, but not Christmassy. We will do Christmassy first, but this one definitely will be beginning this winter. Oh, maybe I will start this one, you know when? On New Year's Eve. That's it. From January 1st, like seconds, seconds after midnight. I don't know, okay, this is have to be beginning of the year. I love this image. It's huge, canvas nice and soft, applicable, but the image is just so gorgeous. I really want to start on this tiger. If you like wild cats, wow, you need to have that cat in your life. I saw this kind of images in a small canvas, it's like 30 by 40. That looks so pixelated, it's not beautiful. And this is the first time I've seen this kind of humongous size, so it's definitely impressive. Now this one is just beautiful summer, summer that I miss so much. Look at that cottage. Well, it's mansion. It's not just a cottage, it's mansion. My dream house. Any house, somewhere in the woods, somewhere away, like from all the people. There you go, we have two kits in here. Round diamonds, beautifully packed. But let's observe this first. Oh, this is a good amount of colors in here, my lovely friends. We have 33 colors in here. Something finally more than 23, you know. 33 colors, that's awesome. Oh, look at the fancy car up there. Convertible, red chair to relax and have a cup of coffee or tea. Maybe sit down and cross stitch up there, or well, diamond painting good on the inside on a deck somewhere up there. Definitely fall time or summer. What do you think, looking by those trees? No, I think it's a maybe fall time, because you can see they're getting a little bit yellowish and orangey trees in here, but lots of flowers. I love this walking space, road kind of reflective. It could be like maybe a rainy day, so it's wet and reflecting lights from the window, or this is just the evening. Oh yeah, it is, because I see the moon in here. Yan moon, just like a new beginning of the moon. Oh, this is gorgeous. And the size of this canvas, 70 by 50 centimeters. Canvas, beautiful. Oh, this is the only canvas I will show you, because the canvas is beautiful. Symbols, visibility, really nice. The only always in here, I just gonna show you this part of those flowers, the orange, so maybe looks like a pixelated area, those orange colors, brown, kind of maybe less visibility of them, but not too many of them, not too many. So usually I just pick the color, not much looking for the symbols, unless the symbols is same in different, no, just follow the color, that's it. Mostly not even symbol, but the color. Wow, this unboxing was amazing. And this one more thing is to see our diamonds, the 33 colors, that's a lot. I already pull out them from the bag, so it's less squeaks. And here you go, let's see what kind of 33 colors we will have in here. Gorgeous, love those pops of bright colors and a mix of like a neutral, muted colors. Like for example, your green, and then boom, nice and bright. See, we have no square diamonds this time. Everything is round diamonds. Much easier to place. And by the way, those fancy tips that we did review with you of those metallic rose gold, silver, new multi-placers, they work much better with round diamonds. So definitely get those for Christmas gift for yourself, because they are beautiful. If you don't want to have a whole package, I would recommend get it straightener, one placer, 2, 3, 4 placer. The other one you can skip if you don't like it. But it's nice to have the whole collection. Well, there we have it. All this goodness. Wow. This is our last. Yes, we opened everything already. Absolutely stunning. So yes, if I would own this cottage, I would invite you in here to diamond paint with me. For now, it's somebody else's house, not mine. This picture is gorgeous as well. Wow. Fansell, you rock. First of all, thank you so much from the bottom of my heart for a presence. I appreciate so much. Catherine will love it when she come home from school and see Santa. By then, I will fix a little thing that need to be fixed. And of course, the stamps in here are magical. They are so beautiful to create Christmas cards with it. Yes, lovely, very lovely. Thank you so much for the gift. I love it. And everybody, thank you so much who survived with me till the end of this video. You are my rock. You are my supporter, and I love you so much. And I will see you tomorrow, as always, with something new. Could be whip and chat, could be, I have no idea what it's going to be, but definitely will be video on my channel. We are going strong. We are going strong. Video for every day. Well, have fun, everyone, for the rest of the day. Wish you all well. Stay healthy. Take care of yourself. Don't forget, you are important. The most important person, it's you. All right, love you all, and see you tomorrow. Have a good day.